when you learn how to navigate those most difficult situations in your work life, the flip side is if you don't cultivate your own skills, you're the one who pays the price. It may be that you have employees under you that are also suffering from that same, but ultimately, you are the one that has to take control of your setting.